the famous psychologist Carl Jung once said, one looks back with some appreciation to the brilliant teachers, but with real gratitude towards those who touched our human feelings. The curriculum is just so much necessary raw material, but it's warmth that is the vital element for growing the plant and the soul of the child. Most of us have known Pat for just a decade or two, but going back, you could see she could have been Jung's kindergarten teacher. In a previous life, of course. Yeah, it was only back in 1968. While Eugene McCarthy was looking to be the president to follow Johnson, Pat was making the real news with her work with kids. Right from the start, Pat instinctively knew how to get into a child's heart and into their world. Being anxious on the first day of school is not news. Pat's big heart was. Pat didn't hesitate. She found her home, and she welcomed class loads of kids to join her. The late 60s found Pat the secret behind the Head Start program Work with Kids, but some 40 years later, we all knew she was at the center of it all. Hey, teaching is a serious business after all. It is a teacher's job to lift up the next generation and to inspire them to become anything they want. Not every job is glamorous or every job powerful. Most require much study, but the teacher needs to constantly change hats because some students will be serious and some are born to be wild. Not many people know about Pat's wild side. Just give her some tie-dye, put on some tunes, and she can really bust a move. But, you know, speaking of tie-dye, oh sure, it was fine on the field trips, but before you knew it, it started appearing in the classroom. It began to show up on other teachers. Pat's wild side began to spread to the children. More and more tie-dye worked its way into Mary Farmer. It was a virtual tie-dye epidemic until Pat's influence became a sea of tie-dye. Now, speaking of field trips, they require discipline and structure. Come on, let's face it. At best, they're organized mayhem. But to learn about our world, to get out there and get to see, to get to feel, to get to experience, even Pat enjoyed getting out of the classroom to learn something new. In the classroom, there is no one better than Pat Ransdell. Sharing, questions, cleanup time, singing, cookie time, art, stories, or even pajama day. Pat is the ultimate classroom teacher. And not just a few kids think so. You can ask any one of these 800 kids. Schools are an institution, and even with a great staff, it ends up coming down to one very special teacher who on the very first day lets kids know they are loved. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pat was the kind of teacher you knew you could lean on.
All the loving that I've ever had, make it all better when I'm feeling sad. Tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not.
If you've ever been in Pat's classroom, then you know. Four hugs, that's just the minimum.
I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as one, two, one. There's only one thing to do. Three words for you.
Kids that had Pat Ransdell, I'll never forget her. The little ones, they grow up, but they keep Pat in their hearts forever.
Make it all better when I'm feeling sad. Tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not. Make you feel good when I hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you.
I remember Miss Ransdell was the best tooth puller. That's what she did. When you had a loose tooth, you got a Miss Ransdell. She was
okay.
Thank you, Miss Ransdell.
Three words for you.
Hell, one, two, three.
Thank you, Miss Ransdell.
Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell.
Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell.
Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell, for being the best teacher ever.
Now on three. One, two, three.
Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell.
Okay, guys, come on. Ready?
How was that funny?
Whoa.
Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell. Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell.
Okay, one, two, three.
Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell.
Smile, Dylan.
Thank you, Mrs. Ransdell. You can focus. There you go.
Thank you, Miss Ransdell, for being the best teacher ever.
Signora Ransdell, grazie per tutta l'educazione che mi hai dato nella scuola pubblica. Grazie per tutta la tua gentilezza, sei, come posso dire, come un'angela. Non ci sono parole, basta, questo è il mio cuore. Puff. Grazie.
One, two, three.
Thank you.